Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
And just joining us, we are already on the way. Panathinaikos, whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. Panathinaikos
presented with a golden opportunity here.
To get them off and running. And he's buried it! 1-0!
He was just never going to miss.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. It away. Maggio.
Ball through needs to be good here. Goes for goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Massive leap!
Cleared without complication.
Just off target. And that has been clubbed away. It'll be a throw-in. Cavani. Runs out once more. Battles to win it back. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Giovanni. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Panathinaikos making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Maggio,
Well positioned to make that interception. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Away from immediate danger. He could be in here. Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Panathinaikos, get it back again. He's got options out wide. Has a hit! Goal kick. Good idea, just poorly executed. And it's played forward. A real chance to break. It is quite a run he's making here. Cut out in the nick of time. That's gone a long way up and away. And that's been levered clear. And that's been won straight back. Just brushed off the ball there. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. That has sent him sprawling. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Giovanni. Plays it out to the wing. Better pass there. Oh, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Can't get the better of his opposite number. He gets past his man. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And that has been cleared. Papadopoulos. Caught offside that time. Long ball, but it's not hit its target.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Maggio, pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Time and again, they are repelled. intervention. We can get that clear. He's left his man. Good clearance and very necessary. Gets good distance on it.
Panathinaikos really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
It's the through ball. Here comes the corner. Tries to get it clear. Real chance!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Defending of the desperate variety. Good ball. Oh, great ball. He's had a goal! Goal! Two up now, and they are cruising. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Panathinaikos have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
And he's there to cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Breaks on here. Cavani. In. Papadopoulos. Looks to clip it forward. Well read, he sorted that out. First half to a close.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree.
Panathinaikos in control at half-time, 2-0. Here we go again. No, no way through there. forward it goes. Maggio. Cavani. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Referee's given a throw. Good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Going through. Turns and goes back. Has a hit! He's got away. That's a throw.
Panathinaikos clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
For a moment you thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Cavani. Gets into some space. Danger averted for now, and it's been taken straight back. Papadopoulos. Now the counter goes long. Good ball over the top. Well, well played, he saw that coming. To safety. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's gone for it! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
To the left it goes. Well, that had to be more accurate. Chance to break. Cuts it out. Could move up a gear here. And the weighted pass. Played into space out wide. It's out for a goal kick. Hoists it forward. Let down by a lack of accuracy. And helps available out wide. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And he heaves it forward. That'll be a throw-in. Out on the left now. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Shot a goal! And it's there! And the lead
Panathinaikos are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Panathinaikos take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Maggio. That's a brilliant interception. Dinks one in. Knocks it away. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Floats one over. He's got rid of that. Tries a shot! This could fall anywhere. Shoots! And he should have made it four.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Cleared away. The referee's awarded a free kick. Be a throw-in. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. So who's he picking out? Plays it back. And he's cut it out. Brings it forward. Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And he's there to hoof it away. And it's hoisted clear. Now a chance to break. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. There's a long ball. And it's got through. It's got through! Oh, that is asking for trouble. And that has been clubbed away. The through ball. Could try cutting inside here. Oh, nice touch. Maggio. That intervention was very necessary. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. To get it away. Cavani. He's got options out wide. Clears it out of harm's way. Big chance! Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Looking to change the direction of the game here. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. He's gone for it! That is a class save, he had to be at his best. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.